It was a very tough 3 days in Simonstown for two reasons, really. One, physically, my body went through a pretty grueling time changing the rudder and repairing, making the repairs to the rig and so on. I'm still feeling pretty fatigued from the whole experience, and even last night I was still I'm still sleeping a lot at the moment, but you know, it's good, the conditions are good for sleeping.